so do the bowls of ramen I eat every night for supper. You have an unholy infatuation with holes in the ground. I think you should see someone about that. All right, next we have another improv game. So welcome back, the Concordia Improv team.
Thank you very much. All right, so for our next improv game, we're going to change things up a little bit. Literally. We're going to play a game called Change. And I'm going to get two people up here. And they're going to be doing a normal two-person scene, except at any given time, I can call out change. And they will have to completely change the last sentence they said to something entirely different. And I can do that for as long as I want. I can just keep them changing until I finally hit that line that I'm happy with. So, can I get one Concordia Improvables up here? And can I get one high schooler? All right, come on up.
Thank you.
All right, can we get a gong to start the scene?
What's up?
Your scene suggestion. I need a place that I would be if I didn't want to come to a talent show and I was weatherman. Where would I be?
Bar mitzvah.
Bar mitzvah. What else we got?
Mass.
Suggestion. Where would I be if I was a weatherman?
Level two.
just go to infinity. Well, only to infinity.
Not beyond. I have another suggestion. How about we fly to a talent show?
Change.
How about we say that we're gonna fly to a talent show, but don't actually fly to a talent show?
That sounds like a great idea.
All right. Now that you have your wings, you don't have to touch me. So.
So officially, thank you for being here. Awesome. Bonus point for Manny. That's a lie. That's a lie. I'm not going to tell you you're pretty, Paul. You need to face the reality now. So next, to bring us all back together...